At least 25 people have been killed in Ukraine after a series of Russian missile attacks. The central city of Oman saw the highest casualties when 21 people were killed when an apartment complex was struck. Rescue workers are going through the rubble to search for survivors. The Russian Defence Ministry claims it was targeting Ukrainian Army Reserve units in its first attack since early March.